right, go, Paxton. Yeah, line.
You too?
Yeah. Yeah, you got
wide, wide, no!
You got
what are we doing? Wide, wide, no! Go, go, down!
Okay, got four.
Here we go.
Four out.
Wide, wide, down! Back, down! Wide, down! Black, black, down!
Keisha Jones, what grade? You're going to be a, you're a junior now.
I'm a junior.
You're a junior.
Yes, sir.
When did you start getting into cheerleading, or what motivated you to do that?
I started cheerleading when I was in eighth grade, and it's just my sister did cheer and dance. She was interested in that stuff, and so it just made me interested, and I followed her, I guess.
How do you balance cheerleading with your schoolwork?
Really, it's not that bad, just because the games are on Fridays, so I can do all my work, and just really, since I can still do my homework on the weekends and stuff, there's not too much out of school things that we have to do, so it's not difficult.
What classes do you enjoy, and do you have an idea of what you might do, you know, after high school and college or whatever, major in?
I like math a lot, and I really like history this year, and I'm hoping to either go to the U of A or UCA, and I want to be a dental hygienist probably.
So how many hours a week do you invest in, you know, into the cheerleading and y'all, I mean, working out and practicing and all that?
We practice every day during sixth period, which is for about an hour, and then we get together Fridays to make run-throughs for the football players, either Thursday or Friday, and then for the football games on Friday, and we also do JV games, like I think four games maybe. We cheer on Monday nights, and then we're going to be starting competitions, so we'll have extra night practices on that coming up.
Excellent. What do you enjoy most, and what's most difficult about all this?
I really like being at the football games. They have a really good football team this year, and so it's really fun to be a part of that. I guess my favorite part is just really being here at the games. It's really exciting. We have a really good student section that makes it fun and a very good band.
Awesome. Excellent.
Thank you.
Can everybody? No. Here we go, get in here tight. Let's go, get in here. All right, I'll make sure they're all in here. Grab some of that, dude. Is that everybody, Matt?
Yes, sir.
All right, here we go. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we ask that you watch everybody that's represented here, all the families that are here. We ask that you watch over the fans as they drive back and forth home. Lord, watch every football player here that has the courage to play this game. Lord, we ask this thing in your gracious and heavenly name.
Hey, have some fun tonight and knock some people in the jaw. Hey, say it for pride, baby. Shout out to pride on three. One, two, three.
Shout out to pride.
Springdale's on the run, 39 off the tackle. Scales on the carry, number six. Greg Small on the tackle. Got a flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Bulldog. Off a 5-yard penalty. The second. About 11.
On it.
side of the goal line, 13, on that tackle, Chris Skelton at number 8.
Third and one from the 43. Fourth and one from the 43. Fourth and 10, the Springdale 29. Fourth and 10 from the Springdale 29. Third down and 15 from the Russellville 16-yard line.
That is It's fourth down for the Bulldog.
First and ten from the 30. Second and goal from the one. First play of the second quarter. First and 10 from the Russellville 46. The 16-yard line. Thank you. goal from the 8.
It's up, and it's good. 14-7, Springdale.